Phytic reaction. Myself, Dr. Digna Varghese. Phytic reaction is that when an aryl halide is heated with sodium or heated with another aryl halide and sodium in dry ether medium, diaryls are obtained. This reaction is studied by Wilhelm Rudolf Phytic. He was a German chemist. Here you can see bromobenzene reacts with sodium metal. It again reacts with bromobenzene. Therefore, two molecules of bromobenzene reacts with two molecules of sodium in dry ether medium, giving biphenyl and sodium bromide. Here, the sodium reacts with halide part of the aryl halide and forms sodium bromide, and the two phenyl groups coupled each other to produce biphenyl. That is, bromobenzene reacts with sodium metal in dry ether, it will forms biphenyl C6H5. So Phytic reaction is that reaction. It will produce aryl compounds, biaryl compounds. Here you can see bromobenzene reacts with sodium metal in dry ether medium and forming diphenyl. This reaction is called Phytic reaction. Thank you for your attention.